Hey there, I'm Sophia, and I'm going to walk you through how to inject a Leuprolide 14-day kit under the skin or subcutaneously. These instructions are broken up into 5 quick steps. Let's start by making sure you've got all your supplies ready to go. A multi-use vial of Leuprolide, also known as Leuprolide Acetate. A syringe marked in units with attached needle. Plus alcohol pads, a gauze pad or cotton square, a sharps container, and a clean surface. Now, go ahead and wash your hands really well with soap and water. Then you're on to preparing the area where you'll give yourself the injection. There are a few places where you can inject your medication under the skin. In the abdomen, just below or to the side of your belly button, or in the leg, in the upper outer area of your thigh. No matter which area you pick, try to avoid injecting yourself in the same exact spot each time to lower your risk of a skin reaction. And never inject into any area that's tender, red, bruised, or hard. For today, I'll show you how to inject in the abdomen since it's the most common spot. First, use an alcohol wipe to clean the skin about 2 inches around the injection area. Then, give it a couple of seconds to dry while you get your medication ready. Your next step is to prepare the syringe. If you're using the vial for the first time, remove the cap and wipe the top of the vial with an alcohol swab. Just remember to do this every time you reuse a vial. Also, if the solution isn't clear or you see any particles floating around, don't use it and call your healthcare provider right away for next steps. Next, unwrap the syringe and remove the needle cap. Draw air into the syringe by pulling back the plunger to the unit mark that matches your dose. For example, if your doctor prescribed 40 units, draw back to the 40 on the syringe. Place the vial on a flat surface and insert the needle through the rubber stopper and into the vial. Gently press the plunger all the way in, which pushes the air into the vial and makes it easier to withdraw. Then, without removing the needle, turn the vial upside down. Make sure the tip of the needle stays submerged in the solution as you slowly pull back the plunger to withdraw your dose. This is especially important as the amount of medication decreases in the vial over time. With the needle and vial still upside down, check to see if there are any air bubbles inside the syringe. If there aren't any, remove the needle and syringe from the vial and replace the cap. If you see bubbles, press the plunger to push the bubbles back into the vial. You'll have to withdraw your dose again, so repeat the earlier step of submerging the tip of the needle in the solution and slowly pull back the plunger to withdraw your dose. Now you're ready to inject the medication. So let's do it. Hold the syringe in one hand and with the other hand, pinch a fold of skin around the injection area. Insert the entire needle straight into the skin at a 45 to 90 degree angle. Slowly push the plunger until you've injected all of the medication. Do a quick count of 1, 2, 3, and then let go of the skin you're pinching. Press down firmly on the injection area with a gauze pad and remove the needle. Nice job. Your final step is cleanup. Go ahead and toss the used needle and syringe into the sharps container. And if you have any Lupron left over, store it in the fridge. Once opened, it's good for 28 days. Thanks so much for watching today. Take care.